Hi everyone. Hi, Riccardo. This is the seal I'm going to carve for an artist who did the design himself. This is a character, Zhu, or Hawk. It's one of the 12 zodiac animals in Chinese zodiac. Okay, let me show you the process, how to transfer this on the stone. This stone is from the Blue Heron Arts, and we usually take a shot like this, so you can have an exact shape of the stone. And you need to flip it when you design, so it will be like that. You know, the design is basically the same as the stone. Let me show you. So we make a printout from a laser jet printer, and take a stamp. I remove the wax of the on the stone surface, and place the stone exactly. There might be a little difference, but not too much, because the picture may distort a little bit. So the printout may be a little smaller. Okay, so I drop the impression of the computer design on the stone, as if the stone is making a stain, but this is a reverse stain from the paper onto the stone. And I use a liquid called acetone, so your design will be transferred onto the stone exactly. And I just press. Make a rubbing. Before the moisture gets completely evaporated, you can see it transferred onto the stone, as if I made a print from the computer printout onto the stone. So now it's a mirror image. Okay, I'm going to do the carving. Zhu or Hawk. And the artist is very care about the exact design at a pixel level, I say. The exact, his rendition of the character. So I try to follow exactly. What I do is I cut the margin first, and then so you have to make two cuts on both ends to make it very even. Okay. Let me just do a little polishing, and we'll do the first imprint to see how it comes out. Alright, now I have done the initial carving and we're going to make an imprint to see how it matches the design. Very nice seal with a squash design, wine, vegetable. Okay. It looks very close, and I would widen this curve stroke because the customer want to follow his design exactly with regard to the stroke width. That's what he specially requests. So I'm going to make some adjustment on this. Okay, this is the final result of this project. I hope Riccardo likes it, and thank everybody on YouTube for watching. If you have any special seal design you want me to carve it, please contact us at Brewheron Arts. Goodbye.